Want to type the not equal sign on keyboard in Windows? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Keyboards don't come with the not equal sign, which makes it very hard to type it when needed. Here we have shown how you can use it. Let's get started. Method 1. Character Map is an app that's pre-installed on your Windows system that you can use to get the not equal to sign. Type Character Map in the Start menu. Check the Advanced View box and type not equal in the search for field. Click on the symbol, then click on Select and then click on Copy. Finally, you can paste the symbol by using Ctrl plus V wherever you want. Method 2. Another nifty trick you can use to get the not equal sign is Google it. You can Google the not equal sign and just copy the result. It's the simplest solution. But bear in mind that sometimes it may come with some kind of formatting. That's why most people refrain from using this option. To bypass the formatting issues, just pull out Notepad, paste the symbol, and then copy it from there. This will eliminate the formatting and the sign will be just like any other character. Method 3. If you want to write does not equal to sign in MS Word, then you can just use the MS Word symbols. In the Microsoft Word window, click on Insert, select Symbols, and then select the not equal to symbol. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.